Hello, Guru Sam.
Hi.
How are you?
Bored.
Why are you bored?
Because you haven't given us no food, so Susie's starving and I was looking forward to cookies today. And also, you're making me be a slave and I hate it. I hate it because I feel like I want a cleaning show. I don't like it because I have to cook, then clean, and then put away. Then cook, then clean, and put away. Then cook, then clean, and put away. And it's the most boring thing I've ever done in my entire life, and I feel like I should be getting paid for it, because I feel like I'm at work, and now I feel like I'm knackered from being at work, and I hate it. I feel like it's the end of rally. It's so boring. It's the boringest thing you could have ever made us do. Why didn't you just, I don't know, just don't dress as a hot dog or something? Actually, this is a punishment, making us wear these horrible outfits for ages, where we look like man, nana, granddad things or something. And this hair is so itchy on my head, and it's disgusting. I tried to make it look nice by putting pink and putting in a bubble, but still it's disgusting. And it's uncomfy. Why do we have to keep wearing this? Don't understand anyway.
Because you are a guru, Sam.
But gurus are meant to feel important, but I'm a slave, so I don't. And like, Big Brother, you're just making it the most boring thing ever now, because everyone is like stressing over the littlest things ever, like food or things that are sad, and it's doing my head in. I just think that everyone's just like stressing about nothing, like, it's funny.